We're here with Filipe Faria, writer of the new Portuguese comic Dragomante, that you're doing with Manuel Morgado.
That's correct.
What was the idea behind this comic, and how did you guys get together to make it?
Well, the idea is actually the Marvel method taken to the extreme, in that Manuel made pretty much all the art before handing it to me. So essentially, I had to make a story based on the pictures that were given to me. So it was an extreme level Marvel method. So essentially, the Dragomante, also available as Dracomancer on a limited print at previews, I think, is a story about, as you see, dragons, knights, and dragon knights. It's a world in which the dragons have been deprived of their fire. And the book explores the reasons for that and how it came to be and what will happen.
Mm-hmm. You have limited distribution, but would you like to have your book published in a big company? I can see from the art that you look like Top Cow with better colors.
Good one. But yeah, I definitely have some ambitions for my future.
Move over, Bendis.
I gotcha. So essentially, this could be the first stepping stone, who knows, because you have to be published to eventually get fished by the big two.
Okay. So you two have another book coming soon to the market?
Well, not soon, but eventually coming, yes. It's all, if this one is an epic medieval high fantasy, the second one will be a little bit more low-key historical fantasy, so to speak. That's all I can say for now.
You're also a fantasy writer. Do you have your books published in English?
They've been translated into Spanish and they're available in Mexico so far.
So no English. Okay. Look out for Filipe Faria and see if you can get him published in English, because he deserves it. Okay, Filipe, thank you very much.
Thank you.